Back when I was 15, I got into the wrong crowd. Got myself in trouble just to make a silly man proud. When I was 16, I almost died. Swear my mum watched my life flash behind her eyes. When I was 17, I relapsed like 10 times. And the last one led me on a downward spiral. 18, picking up the drink. Felt kinda nice, cause I didn't have to think. 19, lockdown hit. Everything around me, it all went to shit. Then I turned 20. When did I turn 20? How the fuck am I 20? Like what?
I should be dead in the gutter by now. Should be 6 feet under. Don't know how it's worth the corner. I should be dead in the gutter by now. Should be 6 feet under. Now I'm 22, haven't got a clue. I got a chip on my shoulder, I think that it's cool. No one's gonna fuck with the girl that breaks all the rules. No one gives a fuck cause we're all replaceable. I'm just such a hypocrite, don't know how I live with it. Told my brother not to smoke, I'm the one who hasn't quit. Really, I'm just winging it, hoping it don't go to shit. Hoping I can find a place where I fit.
I should be dead in the gutter by now. Should be 6 feet under, don't know how.